day one. Really, really solid performance. His fastest lap on Superstock, 125.5270.
Bray Hill, very steep. And into the first big braking zone. From sixth gear back to first. Sulby straight. Flat out in top gear. 200 miles per hour. Bumps, trees, buildings. Gooseneck. Lots of spectators. Climbing up the mountain. TT grandstand. Head on to the final lap. Time to push. This is the moment I've been waiting for. This is my moment. This is the Isle of Man TT.